Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role. But he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
Hand me that cooling.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Okay. Bruce isn't this bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
Watch out for scuffing. gotta pay.
Help! Please, help!
Rock is here.
They just want to talk? That went pretty well.
Thank you.
Where did you stash Freeze's guns?
Okay, I'll tell you where they are.
Interesting.
We don't know what you'll find in there.
It ain't Mr. Freeze who let us scavenge his gear. He's in prison, not dead.
Exactly.
That'll leave someone who can actually use it.
Yeah, better check that out.
Right behind you.
Shit.
Hey, what are you doing here? He's
getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
They already have a lot of money and equipment. If they need more, then they must be planning something. Send me the details, Belfry. I'll see what I can do.
Robbery in progress.
down for the count. The regulators were talking. They're planning something big. Maybe even bigger than the weather machine.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
It's worth a shot.
Goddamn ninjas. Goddamn talons. They all just...
This is it. Alfred's playing right into Robin's trap.
Mate, in two.
Wait, how'd you...
An old way. It's how Alfred wins.
Teach me.
Robin must discover his own way to win.
Robin thinks that sounds way harder.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
All heck's breaking loose. I'm running out of time. Hi, everyone. My name's Robin. I was just getting started.
Look out!
really barreled through these guards. Belfry, any updates on Freeze?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Then I don't have much time. To Freeze's cell. I don't suppose he could just open the door.
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Then it's time for Robin to get creative. Bet I can reconstruct his handprint. I just need to find stuff around here he might have touched. This tread matches boots issued to Blackgate prison guards. If I isolate the pattern, I can track where the guy's been. Belfry, I have two survivors in the control room. One of them will need help getting out.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
A partial print. Perfect. Good job, Robin. Gotta give myself a hand here. one, no brain. Significant. This is a nightmare. Freeze will do anything to get out of here. Belfry, they got Freeze out. But they left a bunch of medical equipment behind.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
You got it. Freeze is in the courtyard.
You just went around in circles.
Freeze over!
Batman!
Clear of the harbor. He's freezing the water.
That will change nothing. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Elements.
strength to defeat me. I will bring darkness to the world. This is where you die.
Done, Freeze. No more fireworks, or whatever the ice equivalent is.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
With a mind like yours, you could have done so much good for Gotham.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must. There's nothing left for me here.
Goddamn.